Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Whatever time it is in your geographical location, you're welcome to the Sure Word for today's audio daily devotion. Dear Lord, I want to thank you for carrying me through all the hard times and never leaving me. You have been the stronghold of my life. I want to thank you for your loving kindness and your divine protection that surrounds me. Thank you for your grace. Amen. Today is Wednesday, the 4th of November, 2020. The Sure Word title for the week is Fight a Little Longer, Part 4 of 7, written by Jefferson Atombara Imgbi. The Sure Word for today's quotation of the week is God is my protection. The Bible verse for the week is taken from the book of Isaiah chapter 41 and verse 10, reading from the King James Version. Here is the Bible quotation. Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee, yea, I will help thee, yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness. End of Bible reading. The elders of Gilead disappointed me. They were not there for me when I needed them. My brothers rejected me and threatened to kill me if I ever claimed my inheritance because they said I was illegitimate and have no right to an inheritance. After all, my mom was a prostitute. I'm Jephthah Gilead. I had to invite the elders for mediation. They told me I have no grounds because I was a bastard. Their decision endangered my life. It gave my brothers the license to kill me. I fled for my life. It was a shock to see these same elders in town begging for my assistance. I thought they came to remedy their misjudgment and hand me my inheritance after disappointing me. After my initial shock, I was so excited to see them despite the fact they hurt me in the past. I have waited on the Lord and I know God is turning things around for me. I refuse to give up on God because God never gave up on me. I kept fighting the good fight of faith. When the elders told me their reason for seeking my assistance, my heart sank. I was extremely disappointed. What I expected to hear was not what I am hearing. My heart is broken. They have let me down again. Can you imagine? They want me to come and rescue Gilead because they are under attack from the Ammonites. They requested I come with my worthless men and fight for them. Jesus! Are these people for real? Are you kidding me? Why have you come to me now when you are in trouble? When I was in trouble, I came to you, but you rejected me and called me a bastard. You said I had no place in Gilead. Please, please, leave me alone. They were persistent and explained things. We negotiated. They accepted all of my conditions. Wow. I can't believe this. Every time I thought I was being rejected from something good, I was only being redirected to something greater. This is the end of part 4 of the Sure Word audio devotion series titled Fight a Little Longer.